I would describe South by Southwest as...
I think I'd explain South by Southwest as some kind of glorious mess.
Absolute chaos.
At the same time, a lot of fun.
The one time a year when everybody all around the world comes together and makes music, and those people that you email all the time and say, hey, how's this going? What do you know? You can actually get to see them face to face.
It's a music conference festival, all in one, in the streets of Austin, and it's once a year.
As a fan, not part of the industry, just a music lover.
The Austin culture is amazing.
Kind of a meeting point of just incredibly creative people. South by Southwest as a whole challenges people and challenges brands to make their stuff better. I think everybody who comes to South by is a fan. They're here to experience something and they're here to be shown something.
So everyone comes here and just puts themselves out there in a very honest way. You come across a lot of people that have just gotten in a car and driven 20 hours to get here and they're playing on the street. And so when you see that kind of raw passion for what you do with music, it's inspiring. Obviously, if we're going to help develop an artist, you want to see what they really got.
So you have to be awesome under the most difficult circumstances.
And it's two very, very diverse audiences. Some of them know the music and some of them don't. And there's a lot of undiscovered bands or a lot of new bands.
Every place is a stage. So you can literally see music walking down the street. You can see it in a restaurant. You can see it in a club. It's everywhere.
There's thousands and thousands of bands playing. So it's a great way to connect with other bands. It's a great way to connect with managers. But there's so many people that come here trying to discover new music. At 1 a.m. you could stumble into a bar and see a band that can blow your mind. And then you could also be in a situation where you end up seeing like Green Day or Depeche Mode or Prince or something like that. All the big bands that are playing as well too, so.
And out of all of this clutter, you know, the bands rise and the bands stand out.